Oh my god, it's the trailer! Hi everyone, I'm Destroy America, and today we're going to be taking a look at the CD-ROM version of FreeSpace 2.
Engage your afterburner.
It was released in 1999, so it's now 20 years old, and I thought it would be really cool to revisit it.
32 megabytes of RAM, wow.
Here we go with the install process. Please insert disk 3, because they're CD-ROMs, you've got to remember.
We revolutionize the first-person shooter.
What's going on? One of my favorite games of all time. Destroyer. Okay.
Welcome to Vega, Anson.
Do you remember dial-up? I'm probably going to embarrass myself, but that's fine. Because I'm a noob. Yeah! Hell yeah! I'm pretty damn happy with these graphics, considering they're 20 years old.
Target, hold your fire!
I hit my friendly, I hit my trainer! Die, 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 die! Oh my god, I'm so excited to play this.